Hello everyone, my name is Howard, co-founder and CEO of Kenner Data. I'm from Sparta Taipei Batch 1. Today when I'm entering the venue, it reminds me 2 years ago when we joined Sparta Taipei. And it was an amazing journey. We started with three people and now we are growing to 14. We are very fortunate and appreciate Spark Lab's effort to build this amazing ecosystem to innovate in Taiwan. When we talk to customers, we found out they know that data is the most valuable asset, but they are still having a big struggle to harness the data and to improve their business, such as gaining more customers, markets, and so on. Today, even in e-commerce, they are still facing the same issue. Data is hard, and finding talents is even more harder. Today, they are still finding new ways to solve these kind of issues in e-commerce. I'm going to introduce the next company that are aiming to find out a new solutions to help them build a more intelligent way to drive their sales and their business and more understanding their markets. Let's welcome Trestle. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm John Chow, co-founder and CEO of Trestle. Our product segments is e-commerce marketing on autopilot. E-commerce is booming. In the 90 days since COVID-19, the US penetration of e-commerce has doubled from 15 to over 30%, fundamentally changing how consumers will shop over the next decade. Shopify is the fastest growing e-commerce platform in the last 5 years, in spite of Amazon. With over 300 million shoppers, 1.1 million brands, they are still growing at 96% year on year from this latest quarter. With all this digital transformation underway, brands are investing heavily in marketing and data solutions. The top 10% of Shopify alone is likely to spend over $6 billion in marketing. And when you take a step back, the global MarTech market size is $121 billion. So what's the problem? Well, while Shopify has solved selling online, it continues to be very painful for brands to reach their audience and keep them spending without marketing and data expertise in-house. And that is because the digital customer journey is complex, with hundreds of touch points generating millions of data points across web, mobile, social, email, messenger apps, impossible for any human to handle. And it gets worse. With all retail moving online, we are already seeing a 300% increase in customer acquisition costs just in the last few months alone. This is the new norm. It is a wake-up call that brands now more than ever need to be smarter with data to cut through the noise. So what's stopping them? Well, data is hard, and talent is expensive. You can try to do this yourself, but some things you just can't learn from watching YouTube videos. And when you turn to enterprise solutions, they are clunky and expensive. Brands need a digitally native solution to help them connect data to marketing without the added baggage. Enter Segments, an intelligence platform that powers autopilot for e-commerce marketing. In one click, we give brands automated insights and feedback to navigate the customer journey, giving brands answers on who to target, when to send, and what to say. So how does this all work? Well, as the intelligence layer between your data and marketing, we organize the information into contextualized objectives, starting with the what. Then our machine learning models create 30-plus customer segmentations to help you target all corners of the customer lifecycle, saving you weeks of time with manual Excel process. Next, we find the best time to send these messages. using store data native to your store. Even when you don't have enough data, we use intelligent benchmarks to help you decide. We map the next most likely purchase across every customer segment, and we help you find the best sequence of messages across channels to drive the results. When you're happy with the content, schedule it. But it doesn't stop there. We continue to monitor your campaign performance to help you iteratively improve. It is an active learning process. Our customers love us. We are the number one segmentation solution on Shopify with 100% five-star reviews. Our brands include household names such as SodaStream, Lia Beauty, Vivo Life, Solid General, and many others. We've analyzed millions of products, tens of millions of customers, and hundreds of millions of orders. In aggregate, billions of first-party data points. And we know this works because our customers achieve results such as 30% increases in click-through rates, 40% increases in sales month over month, and 50% increases on return on ad spend. We have a simple SaaS pricing model starting with our small business plan at just $79 a month. And when customers want deeper insights, they upgrade to our enterprise plan, getting access to our data team and achieving tremendous data efficiency at a fraction of the cost. We're currently at $200,000 ARR, targeted to hit $1.5 million by next year and $5 million in 2022. Our investors include Silicon Valley angel investor Dr. Pihong Chen, who invented the first ever e-commerce CRM, and Kai Huang of Guitar Hero, as well as institutional investors, Cornerstone Ventures, Spark Labs Taipei, and Tsinghua Angels. Making sense of data is our core. Tony and I combined have over 22 years of experience building predictive models for sales and marketing teams. We met at LinkedIn, where we saw firsthand the power of data to transform business growth, and at the same time, how inaccessible it is outside of large tech companies. This is why we co-founded Trestle, to enable e-commerce brands to thrive with data. Drip campaigns are so 2010. Join us, and let's change marketing to be data-driven together. Thank you for listening.